Hello everyone and welcome to a new episode of Groove Hunter. Welcome to Thomas Drum Bash, everybody. My name is Simon, and today we are looking at grooves from Mike Portnoy, Virgil Donati, and Danny Carey of Tool. And if you haven't heard your favorite grooves in previous episodes, then please leave me a comment below the video and don't forget to subscribe to the channel and ring the bell. Here we go with the first one. So the first groove is out of the song Passage of Time by Liquid Tension Experiment. The drums played by Mike Portnoy, and the whole groove is based on a two-bar phrase. And the first bar is in a 4-4 time signature, and the second bar is in a 5-4 time signature. And in both bars you play a 16th note bass drum rhythm, and on top of that you have groupings of three, which are played on the snare drum and the toms. So you have like 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a 5E and a. And later on, he adds an offbeat on the China, which makes it very interesting. So here's the groove, played slowly without the music. Alien Hip Hop, Neely Brosh is the artist, and Virgil Donati, the master of metric modulation on the drums. And I can tell you, this groove is hard to learn, but when you can play it, it's a lot of fun. Although the groove is in a triplet shuffle kind of feel, the guitar riff underneath is based on a rhythm with a 16th note subdivision, also in a 4-4 bar. So the guitar riffs in a 16th note subdivision sounds like this. All you have to do to translate it into that shuffle kind of rhythm with the dotted quarter notes is you play dotted quarter notes on top of that guitar riff. And to change between those different feelings is what it makes really hard to play. And this is where Virgil Donati is very good at, because the first two rounds are in a shuffle feel, and then in the third round, he switches immediately to that 16th note feeling and turns back for the fourth round into that shuffle rhythm. So having that in mind, switching between those different feelings, let me play the groove a little bit slower. In the first round, I'll play the shuffle groove. In the second round, I do the metric modulation. And in the third round, I go back to the shuffle again. And try with me to feel those different feelings. Let's go. So, how do you like the grooves so far? Would you incorporate parts of them into your playing? I'm really curious about your opinion. The next one is out of the song Numa by Tool, drums played by Danny Carey. This groove actually took me a little while to transcribe it. But the good thing about transcribing is you realize what happens inside of the groove, because I knew it is an odd meter groove, because what would Tool be without odd meter stuff? But I couldn't figure out the time signature. I know I write it down and it was like 17/8 and the second bar was in 16/8. I was like, what? Usually you don't use those long measures. So while I practice it, I realized, okay, it's two bars of 6/8 and one bar of 5/8, and the second one is one bar of 6/8 and two bars of 5/8. And then it's pretty simple to repeat. So 6/8, 6/8, 5/8, and then 6/8, 5/8, and 5/8. And here's the groove without the music. Play slowly. Alright folks, that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And please leave a comment with songs and bands that you like and inspire you. And I'll see you next week Wednesday again in a new video. Keep practicing your drums. Take care. Simon out. Bye bye.